countries, in 7 different languages, to more than a 500 million viewers each week. The World Wrestling Federation, the worldwide leader in sports entertainment.
And don't forget, from Cleveland, Iron Mike Tyson, the baddest man on the planet, will be there as well, as Morgan kicks things off now with a big clothesline to Aguila.
Morgan's one of the men who has grown up, I guess you could say, from the light heavyweight division. And he and Aguila, no strangers. They've battled before in Mexico. And I'd have to give the advantage here to Morgan with the size advantage.
Aguila whipped off the ropes now. Here's Morgan, lifts him up, tosses him down. Morgan now in control as we kick things off on Shotgun. Speaking of the WWF light heavyweight division, the champion, of course, Taka Michinoku, but he had some problems this past week on Raw, Kevin.
He certainly did. First, he was hornswoggled in a contract ripoff.
Wow,
what a move there by Aguila. James E. Cornette teaching him the finer points of American ripoff contract law, forced him to face Barry Windham, and then went from bad to worse. Kane made an appearance and absolutely flattened the light heavyweight champion. Watch
this. He dismantled Taka Michinoku. Aguila now. Moonsault. Top rope. He caught it. Wow.
What height Aguila got on that moonsault all the way to the floor.
Yeah, Morgan, look at him. I think he's seeing stars. Kevin, we got to take another look at this.
Well, it looks like it took its effect on Aguila as well, and we'll show you how. You folks at home can appreciate the artistry and athletic ability of Aguila. I know that when you get to see the World Wrestling Federation live, you can really see the athletes and the maneuvers that they do. And I know everybody who sees the WWF live and in person gets a better appreciation for the athletes that these men are.
Morgan with a kick to the midsection. Aguila, 5'11" from Guadalajara, Mexico. He's just 19 years old. He actually turned pro in 1993 at the age of 15.
That's something that happens down in Mexico quite frequently.
Oh, what a big back body drop by Morgan. I think Aguila hit the back of his head on the mat.
We're not talking about some Kathy Lee child labor t-shirt deal either. These men, it's like school. They grow up in the sport.
Again, he began wrestling at 15 years old. He's competed all over the world, Mexico, Japan, and now in the USA, living his dream, he says, to compete in the World Wrestling Federation. But Morgan now, here's the pinning combination, only two. Morgan taking Aguila to school.
Well, Morgan is a veteran. He's been around over a decade, and he is really just slapping Aguila around right now. And I'm a little bit surprised. He almost seems to be disdainful in his approach to one of the top contenders of the light heavyweight division. We got a submission hold here, Michael.
Yeah, a knee lock by Morgan. Aguila in a little bit of trouble. Folks, this past week on Raw, we went to San Antonio, Texas, an interview with Shawn Michaels and D-Generation X talking about WrestleMania being X-rated. Well, what's that all about?
I don't know, but I'm certainly interested, and I understand we're going to find out more about what DX has planned for WrestleMania 14 live this Monday on Raw. DX will be there.
Morgan in control.
Oh, my. Powerbomb. This should do it.
Morgan taking his time. Now he hooks the leg, makes the cover. There's two, and Aguila somehow gets his left shoulder up.
You mentioned it. Morgan took his time. A tilt-a-whirl into a powerbomb, and it looked like that was all she wrote. It should have been. Morgan dropped the ball.
Aguila whipped into the corner now. Morgan in quickly. Aguila with a nice move. Morgan on the apron of the ring. Aguila better turn around. Morgan, a tremendous athlete, blocks the right hand. Here's a right hand to the head of Aguila.
Now Morgan's going up top.
Morgan going to the top rope, but Aguila's there first. What a takedown.
Arm drag all the way off the top rope. Very devastating.
And now Aguila's going high. Morgan up top. Drop kick into the face.
Now Aguila's in some control here. Let's see if he can finish him off.
Morgan felt that one. Aguila, Hurricane Rana takedown into a pinning combination. Hooks the leg. It's over. The light heavyweight wins. Aguila victorious.
Very impressive performance. Kicking us off here on Shotgun. One of the top contenders for the light heavyweight division. Would love to have an opportunity at some point to take on the champion, Taka Michinoku. Very, very impressive. The youngster from Mexico.